In this week's Engineering Manager 80/20 Shorts video, we're joined by Ann Tomalavage. Ann is an engineer who turned project management trainer over 20 years ago. And Ann, you've done great work in helping engineers become better managers. But how about in your own career? I know that you had kind of an aha moment at one point that really helped you to grow. Could you share that with our viewers?
Well, I realized that I needed to get to know myself to understand what my strengths were and where I needed professional development. And I also realized that it was okay for me to seek out help. So seek out help from a mentor, from several mentors, or just ask a whole lot of questions, even though we didn't have, you know, kind of a mentor-mentee relationship, but just to seek out the people that I thought would help me out and answer my questions.
Right. So it took you that step of kind of overcoming, you know, feeling like you needed to have all the answers yourself and that Yes. you could do everything on your own, to go out there and ask people for help. And once you did that and you did it in the right areas, you were able to develop those areas, and that really helped your career growth.
Yes.
Awesome.
You got it.
Well, Ann, thank you so much for sharing that piece of advice. We did a full podcast interview with Ann talking a little bit about, you know, what makes great engineering project managers, and you can find the link to that in the comments below.